say, this might be a controversial answer, but I think there's less noise on the ground from first home buyers in Melbourne than other markets. And I think it's because Melbourne has sat a bit flatter for the last few years. So people haven't really seen prices move that much. And if they're young and if they've been able to save a bit of money, or if their wages have increased, I think whether they'll maybe admit it on a forum like TikTok where we met, because it will be met with a little bit of anger from others, is that I think that affordability piece has improved a little bit for the first home buyers. But in Melbourne, for investors, it's the opposite. They're just getting absolutely rolled at every turn, unfortunately. So Melbourne is, I think, probably the most divided market I see, where first home buyers are just kind of keeping quiet and not hating the fact that they have some options at the moment. And then there's not as much competition. And then you've got the investors that unfortunately are really feeling it. You know, it does have the lowest yields in the country. There seems to be a new tax every